And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Science. Welcome back to one of only two countries that has held a race every year since the very first Formula One World Championship in 1950. It is, of course, Italy. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Perez, Charles Leclerc, and Hamilton. Ricciardo, Gasly, Magnussen, and Esteban Ocon. Stroll, Bottas, Alex Albon, and Schwartzman. A Ferrari, Vettel, Guan Yu Zhou, and Mick Schumacher. They've taken a grid penalty. Latifi and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for those five red lights. Anthony Davidson joins me one.
This is the team's home. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap on the car behind by 5 tenths a lap. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Bunched up cars ahead of us. front is 1.9 seconds. Condition still looking good. Carlos is in for his stop now. laps of fuel remaining. Gap to your teammate behind is 15.4 seconds. Both dry compounds yet, we still need to come in and fit the other tyres. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, black flag, we're...
A decent time in the pits, and the team will be hoping they can get back into action as fast as possible so they don't lose too much time from this stop.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, this is the final lap of the race. two laps of fuel left.
Another fantastic... Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Despite the best efforts of our championship,